You're illiterate. Just like our Prophet Muhammad, you're illiterate. Well, Isaiah 29, recite. I don't care what you are, what you know. Sources. So are you Muslim? So then why are you quoting Islam? You're not Catholic, so why are you quoting Islam? Are you Muslim? So I don't need to be Catholic, and nor do you. There you go. Recite 29. Isaiah. No, not there. You. Jesus knows you. Jesus knows you. Alhamdulillah. Listen, you ain't a comedian. My regiment is Ahmed. I studied at private school, my friend. My name is Ahmed. He's a Hollywood actor. And he got on stage with a guy who looks like you. I don't care about camera. Trust me. Listen. My Mary 12. And you see your Mary? No, because you wear Jesus Loves You t-shirt.
I never claimed you were.
Do you believe in a lady called Mary who gave an immaculate conception birth? You do, don't you? I don't care. You're giving me Bukhari. You got Bukhari. Do you know what Bukhari means? Cold. You got a cold, bruv. You got a cold. He said, look, Sumbila outside the park. I'm telling you, Sumbila. I got in this park,
your mate. Sources. This is your prophet.
You remember Catholic? God, you said you're not. You said you're not. I gave you a source.
Not from
mine.
I don't believe in
you. I gave you a source.
Not my source.
You know, they say the word, get on your bike.
It's not a Christian
source. I'm on my
source.
Bike.
It's not a Christian source.
You don't need to shock me. You don't need to shock me. I'm on my bike. Get on your bike.
Bye-bye. Enjoy.
I'm on my bike. Oh, you cross. Simon of Cyrene. Did I do that? That's what Jesus is going to come and do. Look, Simon of Cyrene. It went dark. The tomb's split open. 3 days and three nights. Alive like Jonas in the belly of the whale. Is that your gospel?
That's my gospel.
That's my Injil.
Record.
Are you recording for him?
Injil.
The Quran tells us the gospel. Isaiah 29 recite. Injil. We believe that Jesus, it went dark. Simon of Cyrene's carrying a cross. The earth quakes, the tomb splits open. Do your maths. When the prophet puts his face on the floor, like Abraham in Genesis, what happens? God answers the prayer. Psalm of David, my God, why have you forsaken me? In a time of need, God answers the prayer. 6, 9. You hear that? 7 in the UK. 7 in the UK 200 years ago. See this gentleman here? Aristocrats and elites. 7. Yes. Agreeably. Shaquille O'Neal. His wife. Klitschko. His wife. If your man's 5 foot and 50, does that mean she can't get married?
Is IQ relevant to age?
Can you be more intelligent than 60 year olds? Right, the tomb split open. Bukhari. Here, look, for the reference.
I know, I got a ball.
Can you see that? I got better things to do. See you. God bless him. God bless all of you.